this morning. Racetrack Road is back open, but it was a mess yesterday, wasn't it? JEA crews had to repair a water main break, blocking the westbound lanes of Racetrack Road yesterday afternoon, right by Fruit Cove Middle School. So the detours were hectic. They were in place for several hours as crews worked to make those repairs. However, we have learned that the road did reopen just a couple hours ago. So heads up, Racetrack Road travelers.